finished product. This is how it looks like. Thanks for viewing.